driving last Friday on the way to Cincinnati on a snow white
Bye, Fanta.
It was still getting colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw the baby in the backseat. For the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So for now, tonight, Jesus, take the